Everyone, I have a very dramatic announcement. So anyone with a weak heart should leave now. Goodbye.
Professor?
Oh, yes, the announcement. As you all know, I am not long for this world.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, I know.
So I've picked my successor. It's someone in whom I have great faith, even though his mind is undeveloped and he's accomplished nothing. My closest living relative.
Oh, yeah.
My clone, Cubert Farnsworth.
He's horrible!
Crud. Can I at least be in charge of your dentures?
You wish.
Where did Cubert come from?
12 years ago, I began the cloning process by removing some skin cells from one of the shapelier growths on my back.
Wait, if he's your clone, why doesn't his nose look like yours?
I left him in his first tube too long and he got squished up against the side.
Is he dumb or just ugly?
Let's find out.
You've never seen a genius's wiener before?
No.
Well, once in the park.
As long as I'm going to be in charge here, let me examine my so-called crew, if it can so be called. First of all, Dr. Zoidberg, do you even have a medical degree?
I lost it. In a volcano.
And why do we need a bending robot around here anyway? What possible use do we have for you?
Me no speaking English.
And why does our space pilot have only one eye? There's someone I'd like you to meet. His name is Depth Perception.
Why, you little...
Wow, that hurt. The air.
Impending para un bending.
Oh, Cubert, come in here. I have something amazing to show you.
What is it? A competent employee? I doubt that very much.
Little twerp.
Ay, chihuahua!
Cubert, as my successor, I'm trusting you to carry on my work. These are just some of the half-finished inventions you'll spend your life finishing.
I didn't realize you were the inventor of the junk heap.
That's my prize-winning smelloscope. If a dog craps anywhere in the universe, you can bet I won't be out of the loop. And this is my universal translator. Unfortunately, so far, it only translates into an incomprehensible dead language.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Crazy gibberish.
Don't you have any worthwhile inventions?
Why, certainly. Step over here.